Give me the energy. And Joshua. The uranium atoms get split into smaller atoms and create heat, which turns into electricity.
I like this one.
Uranium is cheap, doesn't breathe the air, and it's clean.
Uranium produces radiation, and it is also challenging to use. Uranium's radiation kills and poisons people if it's in large amounts.
I think nuclear energy might be a good match for Houston, Texas, although some people think it could be dangerous. Nuclear energy is clean, but petroleum pollutes the air. The both are renewable and the both harmful to the environment. It can also produce electricity too.